Well, good morning, church family. I just put on the final touches of our morning service set. At 9 a.m., we have our communion, and then there's a baptism, and then we're going to have morning worship where we're going to be encouraged to consider revival. And so I want to encourage you to consider being there in person for all, if possible, for morning worship, if that's all that you can. And just let's kick off this revival weekend with just a big push of being faithful and being in our place. If you cannot be in the building, there are some reasons why people may not be able to be in the building this morning. I just want to encourage you, tune into the live stream, set aside all the distractions, get a pad of paper and ability to take some notes, have your Bible handy. This is good for inside and outside of the building, that we would come prepared for the Lord to speak to us. We have revival services because we believe that we need to hear from the Lord about what we need to do in response to the society that we live in, to the culture, to the world events. And so I want to encourage you, now is the time for us to experience revival. And so join us this morning at 9 a.m. for communion and baptism service, and then morning worship. We're going to enjoy a special message to kick off our revival week. And so I want to invite you to join us. I hope to see you this morning. Revival is about to take place if we will let us. The opportunity is there. And so join us this morning, coming in and expecting God to be there and to do something in each and every one of us. I look forward to seeing you this morning.